again. I'm sorry.
No, you're not. Come here, sit. 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 Alright.
It's fine, buddy. Calm down. Just a video game. I don't think that's the right information. I have that. I should have. This is... Oh wait, yeah, it's gone now.
What's
gone? Another lever stuff. Yeah, definitely red how you get this talisman bro. Just so I don't miss one trophy, I'm just checking something. Maybe it's not out yet. Maybe I'm trying to jump the gun then.
Good.
I'm sorry, buddy.
All good. It's quiet. It's windy. Nothing. No. No. I don't know where to be.
I want to check one thing and then I'll go. Is it fucking the ass?
So, you killed Rykard. I harbor you no ill will. The strong take. Such is our code. Even he was prepared to meet a wretched end when he first took blasphemy unto his very flesh. But any road, the Volcano Manor is no more. Though we may yet fulfill an old promise. We hunted our own kind and took what was theirs. And with everything in hand, the time has come to rise against the Erdtree. O greater will, hear my voice. I am the recusant Bernal, inheritor of my brother's will, and you will fall to my blade. We refuse to become your pawns. Consider this fair warning. O greater will, hear my voice. I am the recusant Bernal, inheritor of my brother's will.
Presents that weapon.
My blade. We refuse to become your pawns.
I'm missing.
Consider this fair warning.
So I'm curious. Then if I go, will you be gone? Probably ended that too soon. Hey, buddy.
What are you doing, bud?
Good boy. Just want to check something. Good boy. Yes. Bring it on, bitch. Oh shit, son. Oh. He is a bastard. Oh, don't you dare. Oh, you son of a bitch. Fuck. So,
at least he spawns now.
Okay, technically I hadn't finished it off, even though I'd started it. Oh, I got him. I got him. Suck on that, bitch. Trophy down, then. Who would have believed it's a show? Would you have believed it? Have I not believed it? Platinum it.
Boom. At least all the little circles end up being principles, isn't it?
I know, don't get me in there.
No, zoom in where you are.
Right, just over here.
So see that little bit at the end?
It's
gonna be red circles.
That's better. What circles?
Up. They tend to be
these?
Like points of grace.
They tend
to be very near where the points of grace are. So there's circles all the way up the map like that.
Yeah.
Is. Like
these things?
Mm-hmm. No,
the red
these red ones?
Yeah. I think the whole this is going to lead me up here and there's a big fight happening.
Yeah, there's only one there. And then I think there'll be another one
there. There'll be one in here. Here we go then. I've found all the greatest swords in the land and I am happy with the sword. Although he did have a cool sword. Where's the sword? I'm sure it's. Oh, yeah, I suppose it's good. No. Good one, I don't a sword. Is that it? Yeah. But that's in the base, so you don't really tend to see the base. No, that's where like the blade would be. Devourer Scepter.
Oh, it's a
scepter.
I read it,
and
you
left
over it.
Oh. That's a faith base, man. And strength, that's completely not me. Although, if I was gonna click, then I'd probably do that. That'd be the best way for it. Is that a horse as well? This is tricky. Nope. Oh shit. Oh man, Is it as harsh as that? Jesus. Oh, I'm doing the element. I'm doing absolutely terrible. Oh, my Jesus. Too bad, I did it wrong. Oh, that's my face. Jesus. What I love is, like, they're just so intimidating about it. Like, normally he's been up the whole game. You fought one of them, two of them. With options on horseback, other options without. Every single time they had health bars. How much? Just a single one. Just a wee enemy. He's just an enemy now. He's not a boss. That's what Elden Ring's been praying for. That exact feeling. That everything felt like a boss. Then everything felt. Then it felt like it was distinction. And then everything felt like being a boss again. It's awesome. Did any of those hit? No. Stupid, John. Stupid. I knew it was stupid, but I still did it. Oh, maybe he was far enough away. No. Fingers aren't working today. I also wasted the whole spell of shit on nothing because it never actually hit. Put me in a bad fit. Right.
I get a bubble.
No, because he just fucking comes to me. Oh, shit. Stop. Sit down.
Come here. Ah!
Sit! No!
Lie down. No. Lie down.
Oh my god, so now I've got to do it all from the beginning again. Do you understand? If you don't do that, it's worse. Stop it.
Stop.
I'm scared of everything. Why can't I just play a video game? It's not for you. I've got this. It's just so goddamn difficult. Forgot it. Did you forget it's difficult, Don, you idiot? It's like a double whammy, like, you just... Fuck off!
Just spiked my legs.
Okay.
can hit you from so far. I know, but it's also because I've started in too deep, because I'm trying to get my souls back. So I got them out. That was the key. If you didn't realize I was running away at the end, I was just like, I need to get them as far away. See, look, that was much, much better. That's like a negative attack. Solid opening. Second. Okay. Fuck off. It's every like. I need to. This has to be melee. It has to be. Magic's just. He's get too perfect a counter for it. Man, this is difficult. Okay. Yeah. It's once he gets his magic, it's just like, ugh.
What? I don't have a sword! Double hit now, double hit. I'm dead. Thank you. Come on! Yes! Yes!
I'm not ready for another fight, I can tell you that. I'll take all the stuff. And then I will fuck off. Battle worn. Jesus. That was intense. Oh no. He'll be like one of those big enemies. Come on, it's like a dragon, right? Treat him like a dragon. Do not have him respawn. That would be cruel. The game is very cruel. I can't even get back to Grayskull. Yeah, because it came up. Where is it? It's here. It's like, I'm just, you know what? Just to be safe, I'll just teleport. Get away. Fuck that up. How much have I got? No, it's just the one. Yeah, one more fight. Fuck. Of course. Do not be alive. Do not. No. He's gone. I defeated them. I am king of the mountain. That wasn't a boss. What the fuck is the boss? You ready? Let's do this.
Tarnished. Why would so? Why?
He looks just like, remember the Beast clergyman? I defeated Deathrooter. He looks just like him. Oh, he's got a different name. And then this place is a whole fuck. Death Rock. What is the one? And he did seem to recognize me. He said, Tarnished. Like he knew me. Oh no, 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 don't know what I'm doing. This is just the fuck it is though. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, death. Become my blade once more.
For a tough battle. In fact, I need to give myself way more health. Well, four. He's too fast as the other guy, and that thing looks too fast again, and all my spells are like, I need a little bit of breathing room. See that? Watch this again though. What happened?
Oh, death. Become my blade once more.
Have all the fun. I'm sorry, because we murdered you.
Oh no! What?
Oh my god! Don't take the. No, don't. Let me read that. Fuck. Can't believe that. That was so funny. Thought I had it in the bag. Get cocky. Who go? Funny. Love you. I really am. It was just all. I just took a lot of hits fast. Fuck it, I'm taking this wee guy out again. Need the distraction just to really get my souls. It's faster. Oh, they're saying the map, they were. Oh no! No!
Yeah,
that's a cool cutscene.
my blade once more.
That opening attack, Jesus. Ever for them.
Start with the show.
Yeah.
Back to the roots.
The death root.
What's that talisman? That's all I know. It looks like one of my talismans. So I was thinking.
Become my blade once more.
Is that what they're secretly doing? Just wearing it on their hands. Don't you think it's a good look at it? Pulls the sword out of his hand, it's so good.
Oh, shit.
And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. Farewell, it is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
It's like in the desert. That's not cool. Right, I need to beat it.
Bagsy first.